In the last episode of Let's Play Legaia 2, Maya had a rage and became able to wield her voice again. I should probably go back and save. Just in case. I was gonna use the same save, but I didn't want to bring up the option and record it. It's all about the eye of the beholder. Able to use powerful magic. More of these weird rooms. The advocate. Puzzle number 2. I'll see what's over here first. There might be something over here. Okay. Oh! Oh god, my head! No. Have anything else I can use? Odd sandstorm. I mean, I could do double blue moon. Oh, okay, so now he knows something else. Maya took a lot of damage. Like, a lot of damage. I'm like, why can't I use the healing item? Image of the tortoise. Oh boy, another. I have a feeling if it's like the tortoise colors. Actually, hold on. At the wrong time. The 4 points, maybe? The 4 points. 4 points? Oh, this is as simple as... No. Let's go the other way, I guess. I don't know. So this is gonna be an enemy. We're gonna get ambushed again, right? As long as they leave Maya alone. Shadow split.
Let's keep moving.
Let's keep moving. I don't know why it's two healers. All right, ambush again. Are they doing an ability, I take it?
Not yet.
A day evolve? So now I have more defense, I guess, right? There is an order to everything. That's not it. Okay. Bet you fuck too. We were trapped in a room and we're trying to play a put that I was put off by the pedestal there. To cover for the cabal roots. Yellow earth, so yellow and to go. Red, green. Yellow. Okay, yeah. Yellow? Indigo. Red. Okay. Alright, we got Adventures Log 3. That's a huge room.
I guess I have to do this.
Wait, Skull Raptors? What the fuck? Oh. I need to heal him. This way. Okay, so yeah, it's not gonna matter. So, here we go again. Never mind.
Don't waste my time.
All right, we got Skull Raptors, eh? Let's hit him with the Fist of Glory. That. so we know we're about to get ambushed. So let's do a prep here. Fuck him up! Legaia! Legaia! Fuck those scallion man up!
Have to be more careful!
Nah, you don't want to be careful. The clock shows 3:00. So if everything's opposite. That should be 12. That should be 3. I'm so tired of these fuckers. It's like they can ambush me. This might be a longer video though. It's the rage. Again? I mean, I'm okay with that.
That was pretty close.
Okay. Honestly, I have to go back.
I've got your back.
Oh, we get that weird ass face again. Every time we go find a race, it's just a weird ass face, man. It's just weird. Alright. Alright. So, we have the third adventurer's log, right? So, let's see what it says. We were trapped in a room in which hung a plague of scorpions, so the only one moss could. Found this written on the wall. 7 to the right, 4 to the left. 2 to the right, 15 to the left. Alright, so 7 to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then 4 to the left. 1, 2. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. Because that's the thing. It's like 2 to the right. Unless I'm overthinking this. And 50 to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15. Okay, yeah. I'll reset the room. Alright. So, we're gonna go with universal. Law. 7 to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 4 to the left. 2 to the right, then 15 to the left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Plague Cure, Old Key. Okay.
Now.
Oh, it's you. It's you, old friend. Do you like Raging Fangs? That's barely doing anything. They'll be able to do it.
I get older.
Now we go up here. So, yeah, so. Ah, gold key. Yes, climb the ladder. Is there a save point here?
Shoot.
Of course he died.
Let's keep moving.
Flame press. Alright, we got Doppelin officers over here.
Thank you.
finish so soon. There has to be a save point in one of these cells, right? Well, anyway, we're gonna stop here. So in the next episode, we'll continue on in the castle. This is Mega Rock Gaming, signing out. Peace.